Nyagak 3 power construction site is located in Alindi village in Amei parish, Zombo district. The construction started in May 2019 with 3 separate deadlines made, but all these have been postponed to September 2023. Speaking to the media after inspecting the progress of works at Nyagak 3, Minister Nankabira said, once the government fulfills its commitment on funding of 28 billion shillings, the works will be completed in September 2023.
My third time, and I must say that I'm impressed that despite the fact that we as government are not fulfilling our part of the grant that we are supposed to give, the developer has continued to find ways of borrowing money and making sure that work does not stall. So, and I want to applaud them for that. And also pledge that I will continue interacting with the Minister of Finance to make sure that the promise that the President made when he visited West Nile recently to give the remaining money, which is about 28 billion shillings, that pledge is given.
Currently, the contractor borrowed $9 million to ensure the works at the power plant continue. The current works stand at 94% and was completed. Nyagak 3 will generate 6.6 megawatts of hydroelectric power to West Nile, adding to the current 3.5 megawatts from Nyagak 1. Nankabira asks the people of West Nile to be patient as developments evolve.
Nile, continue being patient as you watch the developments, because these are works that are seen glaring. You cannot hide the development that is at Nyagak 3.
Nebbi substation works stand at 90%, while the works at Nyagak stand at 94%. Once completed, the power from Nyagak 3 will be evacuated to Nebbi substation. The minister highlighted on the evacuation plan and the transmission process.
You know, there are stages in different works that are being done. The civil works on the sage tank and the paint store, plus the mechanical works that is being done in the powerhouse. All the materials that we need are in the country, so I am seeing the plant getting completed, so I am concerned about the evacuation plan.
Project affected persons that were not convinced with the compensation of the chief government valuer have been advised to go to court and stop blocking government projects.
About 92% completed. We had a few pylons which we had to clear with the project affected people. We've been talking to them and I think they are appreciating, and I want to thank them. Those who are not convinced by the chief government valuer's value are advised to go to court.
The extension of power from the national grid will supply 132 kV power to West Nile, but according to Minister Nankabira, the excess power will be traded to South Sudan.
6.6 from here, plus is it 3.5 from Nyagak 1? 3.5 from Nyagak 1, that surpasses the capacity of West Nile. But remember, we also have intentions of pulling power beyond West Nile, Adjumani, and even close to South Sudan.
Nyagak 3 power station is a 6.6 megawatts mini hydroelectric power project under construction in Zombo district. Report compiled by Robert Ariak for the news.